The air pollution level in Hong Kong has had a significant increase over the years. Recently, in February, Hong Kong was ranked 8th highest in the world for mortalities due to air pollution. It was found that 3,000 people died in Hong Kong in the year 2008 due to the horrible air pollution. Really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. What are the causes? Diesel vehicles are the main source of street level pollution. Another source of bad air pollution is smog. It is caused by a combination of pollutants from motor vehicles, industry, and power plants, as well as smoking, less usage of public transport, burning of fossil fuels such as carbon monoxide, coal, respirable suspended particulates, and much more. Air pollution is a significant risk factor for many health conditions, including heart disease, lung cancer, respiratory infections, and asthma, etc. There's a love that cannot lie. Love is strong, it only cares for joyful giving. If we try, we shall see. In this bliss we cannot feel. There are dreams, stop existing and start living. So, how bad is Hong Kong's air pollution? Make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying if you care enough. Hong Kong was ranked 4th worst for air quality out of 17 cities, trailing Guangzhou, Macau, and Bangkok. And the dream we were conceived and will reveal a joyful face. And the world we once believed and will shine again in grace. Citizens can help by use public transport more often, turn off electrical appliances if not in use, spirits never die. In my heart, I feel you are all my brothers. Create a world with no fear. Together we'll cry happy tears. So the nations turn their swords into plowshares. We could really get there if you cared enough. What are you waiting for? Take action now! Even if you're only one person, you can be the difference to the world. For me and the entire human race, there are people dying. If you care enough for living, make a better place. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it. For me.